girl started looking me in my eyes, man. What's the deal? You think she wanna hit it up? I'm gonna see if she wanna toss up tonight, baby. Let's see.
Why you peeping me? Everybody knows that I'm a G. Hey, hey. She's peeping me, she's peeping me.
Last night was a mother. Your body was revealing. Sexual healing was a killing. It's a village you feel it. But I'm chilling on being lovers and sisters and brothers. I bring hats and pack ass the same colors my hills. I'm riding twins, baby. Catch the passenger seat. Byzantine on my neck, princess cut on my teeth. Let you lay on that cheese.
Wreckshop Records presents the originator and creator of the screwed up rap, Mr. Fat Pat. His debut solo album, Ghetto Dreams, includes a hit single, Top Try. Voted by the National Association of Underground Music to be the album release of the year. Go ahead and pick up your copy of Fat Pat, Ghetto Dreams, in your stores now. Be on the lookout for Fat Pat and the Wreckshop family. Throw it in the game and pimp tights the lost game. Wreckshop Records, blowing up.
Fantasies are real, probably jit, super wits, I just hit 90 feet. You went by the rubble fire down the highway. Yellow bone on my side.
Street Legends, Volume 1, Ghetto Dreams, tribute to PAT and the world he was revolving in. Fat Pat, innovator and originator in the screwed up game, lost tragically, took a piece of everybody hard with him when he went. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna bring it to the light, baby. Got the screwed up click in this. DJ Screw, the Wreckshop Records, Wreckshop family, the whole shebang, baby. You might even be up in this video. So stay tuned.
To make it happen, you know what I'm saying? I'm in here speaking for two, PAT and myself, you know what I'm saying? I'm up in my Wreckshop family, a lot of love over here in the house that Pat built. I like to say it like that because it's going to continue going. Look forward, but more and more, on and on it will go, you know what I'm saying? Because we got dreams, you know, the tape Ghetto Dreams, you know what I'm saying? Peep that. Reality, you know what I'm saying? Dreams always start in the ghetto, and then they raise up to reality, you know what I'm saying? And me and this boy, long time ago as kids, we playing around, thinking about, you know, what we gonna do. Never knew we was gonna be rappers, but then we took the chance. I was, you know, DJ Screw started up everything. We hook up, go over to schoolhouse, do a few raps, this here and that there. You know, blow off time. All of a sudden, things start getting a little serious. You know, Pat first dude make a screw tape. He get on the tape, and we hear him go off. We like, man, anybody can do this here, man. We can do it. I mean, we back there tripping back in the day. We starting off flow like, biggity flow. Let me hear you go. This here, that there. But we come up with a concept that we finna take over. You know what I'm saying? So Pat, me and my partner KK, we go, Raw G, we go hook up, form a conglomerate around Screw, D Yeah. By the way, that album be out September the 29th in stores. Go get it, baby. You gotta get it. I know you're feeling it right now. You're feeling it, you know what I'm saying? But keep us, baby. We throw.
Hold on, when I make a call, triple double, when I'm in the dance, when I'm smashed off, with the Lincoln rolling on his head. I'ma throw up the Hershwood, represent my set, watch a nigga pull wet in the air, fly the jet to Hawaii. Niggas can't try me or buy me, don't try to get beside me, cause nigga too rowdy. I told them, boy, we was building this shit up to the mountain. I was standing high in the sky, floating like a giant. I fucked up, I slipped back, I hit my jeans one time, I got my friend. Say I'm high as the moon, more wood in the living room. August the 17th, Herschel with hard head. Coming soon to the stores if you hold the note. It's the boy Archie Lee and Kiwi in the dough. And the Duke, about to break boys out. Kept me in the cooking, whipping like a bird of salt. Got to show my hands with the eyes, this mind, this rock, eyes, stinging like wine.
I've been rolling four doors and this shit be going down. And I got my shit popped up, trunk with some grind. And they crying on the TV, shining on my glass with my man. Looking at the boys, man, cause I feel, should be in my hand, I ain't playing. The boys keep on the end, but I be saying I'm bustin' niggas on the 50-yard line. Getting mine, getting with yours, cause you know I do so fine. Tough that happened for three,
but you know it wasn't nothing. Catch me 2 weeks later, popped up and I'm calling no buddies. Gotta make them boys feel me, haters wanna kill me. Why you all shit don't kill me, so make these boys feel me. Huh?
Man, now we in screw pads, man. This is where it all originated, jumped off right here. Well, not exactly this pad. Screw done got dollar bills, he done moved to those new area. You know what I'm saying? Screw out there with the white folk, man. Going hard, baby.
Come on,
man. Yeah, man. Y'all know about that cat, man.
Yeah, it's going down, know what I'm talking about? H-Town on the map, we been in this for deep, know what I'm saying? We all bumping the grind and trying to shine, know what I'm saying? Putting it down for the South, know what I'm talking about? Screwed up click, know what I'm saying? Our organization, know what I'm saying? Ready to make meals in this rap game, we take this rap game real serious, know what I'm saying? All about putting it down, know what I'm saying? Getting your paperwork, clicking up, staying together. Gotta stay together, know what I'm saying? Cause I ain't shit without my motherfucking homies, know what I'm talking about? We gotta put it down. Rest in peace to my nigga PAT. We've been putting it down for a long time, know what I'm saying? It really started when you start fucking with me, start rapping, know what I'm saying? Got him off the streets, put him into something positive, know what I'm saying? Now, it's off the hook, baby. Wreckshop and Screwed Up Entertainment. It's for life, it's for real, know what I'm talking about? Straight up.
Candy coated bird, the sun got my candy looking good enough to eat. You can tell by the weather.
boy say he got the candy, he good enough to eat. Man, candy everywhere, fucking.
Summertime, he got the whole block flying. The boy say in the prime, down pendo popping gang. Lion saying he gon' go on and get the same thing. If you ain't riding for it, and never, your ride ain't cheap. I'm playing that for a crunch pair, we got the engine 99, 95, 30 day. Frank Charles got niggas riding around looking like a junkyard.
Hit, now they bet. Oh. We're about to buckle five down the highway. Yellow boys
Wreckshop dead end, botany, screwed up click, screwed up entertainment, baby. It go down like that. And you know our PAT said, you know, we about to kick in the motherfucking dope, man. And it's serious, and we mean that, baby. Speak it, baby. Speak on.
What's up, man? Willie represent botany, you know, putting it down for the screwed up click. Yo, just up here at Wreckshop, man. They putting it down, man, you know. This
Wreckshop?
Man. Right now they making a name for themselves. They starting a little foundation in Houston, you know. This is going down. Platinum Soul. They got one of the coldest productional teams right now. In A-Town, I'm talking about they get some respect, major respect, you know. And you know, I just wanna give shouts out to my own little crew, you know, Botany Boys, C No, Dirty Red, Dead. Ghetto for life, you know. Yeah. Putting it down. Yo, man.
Yeah, man. This the third, man. Dead end representing always, forever, man. Know what I'm saying? By all my niggas like K, Fat Pat, boy. We got love from all, way, way back, baby. You know what I'm saying? That's how this music is deep, baby.
Yo, man, if you're telling me you ain't heard of Platinum Soul, then you're lying, because you heard them if you ain't heard of them. These niggas right here got the toughest beats in the street, man. I wouldn't lie to you, man. I got witnesses right here. You your own damn witness right here. We got Double D, we got Dope D, we got the Chicken Hawk. This right here is what's called Platinum Soul, man. I'm talking about the toughest beats in the streets. I mean this shit. Man, these dudes have done work all the way from Lil Kiki album to Fat Pat album. Throwing the Game album. We coming right back with another. It's Fat Pat in the house again. Running with the Wreckshop, cause Fat Pat name gon' ring forever, man. These boys right here love this nigga sincerely, like everybody that done touched this camera, man. So shit, man, I'ma let them niggas tell it, cause it's a story in itself, man. How sacrifices been made by everybody in this room. I'm talking about everything we got together, niggas in there struggling together, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Gonna break it out right here with W.
Diamond ring on, let your Rolex swing. All my gangsters do this thing. Throw your seat up in the air. Body rock, body rock, body rock. We don't care.
Y'all all know. God, without God, none of this could be, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna thank God first of all, you know what I'm saying? And then second, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna recognize D-Wreck for, you know, bringing a Wreckshop in our life, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Want you to know we appreciate it, baby. And we finna do this, baby. We finna do this. Third of all, let me get the numbers straight, you know what I'm saying? But third, you know what I'm saying? My partner, Fat Pat, you know what I'm saying? May he rest in peace, you know what I'm saying? We came together, you know what I'm saying? That boy opened the door, you know what I'm saying? Just like he told y'all, you know what I'm saying? Boys gonna talk down, but we still gonna put it down, you know what I'm saying? Like we like to say, it's all in your face, you know what I'm saying? Real.
Like I said once before, I ain't gonna talk no long story. I'ma just thank God for being here. Thank D-Wreck, Double D, Chicken Hawk, all my niggas who surrounded me, cause I can only be as good as them niggas is, you know what I'm saying? So I'ma keep it real in the process. I'ma do my thing, I'ma keep shining, try to, you know what I'm saying, make it to the top. That's my last stop, you feel me? Yeah. Double D, baby. We gotta do it right. I gotta do it right like my partners did. First of all, give thanks to the big man upstairs. Of course, without him, ain't none of this possible. Now, let me get Buck real quick. Niggas wonder what's the deal. Wreckshop, Platinum Soul, and it's all real. I can't say that enough. You know what I'm saying?
like you said, you know, already heard it. Now the story how it all came about, like Double D said, Fat Pat opened the door for him. Y'all know y'all done heard him on Lil Kiki's album with the beats, and the nigga got Flow 2 on top of that. You done heard No D. You done heard No D, that's the nigga that bought you the title cut off of Ghetto Dreams. That's the nigga producing. That's the nigga.
I'm telling you.
For real. And the way I came to existence. For real. That's how we do. We show love regardless. We show love regardless. We don't give a half a damn.
Yeah.
It all started when I used to make mixtapes and everything, know what I'm saying? With the screwed up style, when I invented that style back in about 90. And I had a lot of kids starting to like my music, listen to my tapes, know what I'm saying? So I met Pat one day, used to make some tapes for him and everything. We used to kick it, ride around, get fucked up, know what I'm saying? Doing what G's do and shit. He really liked that rap music like I liked it, know what I'm saying? And he really wanted to do it. Got into it flowing. First time flowing is on one of my tapes. And I told him he got something, know what I'm saying? And ever since then, he just kept putting it down. And the shit went down, know what I'm saying? So really, that's how a lot of niggas' career started. Fucking with me, know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to get everybody off the streets, man. Get them something legal, know what I'm saying? Because these people out here, they ain't playing, know what I'm saying? They really want to lock us all up. But when we got something positive, we making money and reaching and teaching people, ain't nothing go wrong, know what I'm saying? So it's all about sticking together, know what I'm talking about? Everybody from the south, the north, east, west, everywhere. We got to stick together and put it down. Know what I'm talking about? That's for real. The screw tapes has been going around and that's still going to go around. It ain't going to never stop. Never stop. Know what I'm saying? A lot of the boys' careers started by fucking with me. And shit, I love that. Because I love to see somebody that want to do something, have something for their life. Know what I'm saying? And want to put it down. So a lot of the shit, it just came from freestyling. Putting it down, know what I'm saying? And we in it for life. It's just see for life. I mean that, for real.
That's real, y'all. That's
how it goes, baby. All right, y'all, this is the game right here. Screwball, HAWK, Snoop, PAT, SUC, Wreckshop, Waltzness, Botany Boy, everybody down with the South. It's affiliated thing. We throw in the game 9899. We smashing the motherfucking dough in. And that's how it's gonna go. The niggas ain't dying with us, you get your bitch ass rolled over. That's how it go. That's from Mafio, straight to you. Everybody on these streets, keep it real. We gonna be in your face. Blue, red, whatever. You know what I'm saying? S.U. to the C. The captain of the motherfucking ship, Screwball. H.A.W.K. the right hand man. Mafio the dumb. We gonna take care of you boys out here. It's gonna be love. Southside love, baby. Southside, still holding. Forever. You know what I'm saying? Forever.
Yeah, I do what I do. You know what I'm saying? I'm in Wreckshop Records. A lot of promotions, you know what I'm saying? In the clubs, the streets, retail stores. I'm making it possible for Wreckshop Records. No, like we know, and I appreciate y'all building all the consumers out there, DJs who playing our albums, and down to the production at Wreckshop. You know, we all trying to make a living and make it happen at Wreckshop. Appreciate y'all. Anytime y'all see me in the club, whatever, y'all come say what's up. Some of the streets, you know, y'all know me, say what's up. I appreciate y'all too, you know what I'm saying? Anything for a bottle, concern. Anything for a snippet tape, t-shirts, whatever, concern. Y'all come get it from me, whatever, Wreckshop Records, make a promotion. Let y'all know I appreciate y'all giving out there. DJs are playing our albums, you know, much love to y'all. Much love. Tell y'all a little bit about the Death Fed Pack before I get off this mic too. That power was self-promoting, more than self. We always let y'all know that the album dropping, when it drops, he said, get on dreams, gonna just shine, you know, like it's shining right now. And the rep had himself and more on back in the post, in his car, whatever he had to do, make my job easy. Boy, keep it real. Now, get on dreams, and I feel much more than everybody out there, we're shining for life.
I'm just saying, what's your kids?
You know the DA, baby. We finna smash the gas. Get the tape that's in the stones right now, baby. Go get it. Go get, we got other tapes you need to go get. Waltzness, baby. If you ain't got the Botany Boys, go get it, man. Lab Tech Records, man. You got them fucked up, you know what I'm saying? It's going down, baby. Man, tell them where your shop at, baby. Man. I'm on motherfucking Cullen. 7717 Cullen Boulevard. Unity, you know what I'm saying? For any shit you want screwed up, that's the headquarters, know what I'm talking about? My $1 million spot. The shit don't stop, know what I'm saying? Real. Much love to Wreckshop, D-Wreck for putting it down, know what I'm saying? Expanding the family, it's all real. I love it for that, know what I'm saying? For real, we together, we as you see, we family. It means something. Just around my neck, it means something. Know what I'm saying? It's a way of life. For real. Y'all see how we do it. This Paulette day in here. We up here, we sip drink, man. We left look alone.
Oh, I know now, man. Ain't hey, really dog. Too many niggas trying to take me off of my game. Cause a nigga from the hood trying to live something good. Now they all wanna chalk my pain. When I'm coming down in my phone and I'm rolling one of these, that should tell you about me. I don't give a damn about none of you hoes. I blast on stage and ain't trippin' no more. Now everybody ain't the same, but some of y'all niggas be straight faking this here game, trying to claim fame, bitch, you ain't even known. You don't become a player by the shit you got on, and got the nerve to open up your mouth against my brother. I swear y'all be acting like some paid motherfuckers and ain't got shit but a mouth full of lies. See, all my niggas straight put slugs in your lives and all that capping you do don't match with no material. Your niggas be like prizes and cheap boxes of cereal. They want my eyesight, despised by the real G's. We're players and hustlers. I know came up off dirty knees from struggling to keep lows from Z to B. Hoes, limos with six O's, accounts with six O's. I chose this lifestyle. My family's black cheap. Your niggas can talk down, but they'll not fuck with me. Man. New album in the stores, you know what I mean? For real, whole click, Left Text Records, baby. Yeah.
One more time, and one more time only. This Wreckshop, baby. It's here to stay. We taking care of business. We doing it in the streets. We doing it in the office. We doing it where it need to be done, and it ain't gonna stop. And I promise you, from now to the next millennium. Let's ride right on that hill, man. This shit.
That's juice. I got one thing to say is I thank the Lord for making this happen with Wreckshop Records. And everybody screwed up click. And everybody out here in the world is listening to us. But I got one thing to say to P.A.T. P.A.T. rest in peace, baby. Wreckshop family knows it wasn't your time to go.
Thanks to all those who came out, everybody who brought their toys out, and we showed up that day. Let them see how H-Time party, how we put it down, you know what I'm saying? And you know our pet, he love that Delta slab, you know, chops dropping, baby, all up in Houston, putting us on the map, you know what I'm saying? You know, we didn't even think it was gonna really come out like that. To tell you the truth, you know what I'm saying, really? Man, that was the hottest day in Houston, man. I ain't lying. That was a hot day, but then we still had thousands to come out, show love, you know, so I appreciate that. My brother felt that, I felt that. It brought tears to my eyes that day. See you boys out there, these ladies out here, out there that hot. What, 110, 120? It was a record breaker, you know what I'm saying? But y'all out there showing love. My family appreciated that. Everybody who participated, I mean the cameraman, none of all these boys, man, it was real out there, man. D-Rick, he coordinated perfect, man. It was beautiful, Rick. It was beautiful, baby.
Pat, Corey say hurry up. He just called. It's his second time calling. He say he gonna be here in 10 minutes. And so he say be ready. He gonna be out there in 10 minutes. So hurry up.
Thank you.
Good morning, Uncle Pat.
Borrow. You know you're not coming right back.
Pat, please be careful out there.
Southside, still holding, forever. You know what I'm saying? Forever.